Greetings, New Zealand naturopath Eric Bakker, author of Candida Crusher and formulator of the Canxida range of dietary supplements. Thanks for checking out my video today. We're going to talk about leaky gut syndrome, what it is, what causes it, what the signs and symptoms are, and what the most effective natural treatment is. I'm going to read you a little bit, an excerpt out of my book Candida Crusher, just to familiarize you, what leaky gut syndrome is, and then I'll expand on that a little bit. Leaky gut syndrome describes a condition of altered or damaged small bowel lining caused by antibiotics, toxins, poor diet, parasites, candida yeast infection, stress, etc., which can lead to increased permeability of the gut wall to toxins, microbes, undigested food particles, wastes, or larger than normal macromolecules. So these can be things like bits of pollen, or basically dead bacteria or yeast, all sorts of junk there. It has been estimated by experts that around 60% of your whole immune system is located in your small intestine. And incredibly, a high percentage of this activity is concentrated in the first 3 inches of your duodenum, or what we call duodenum, down under. In a normal healthy person, the small bowel behaves like a colander or a sieve, allowing only the breakdown of the very finest molecules of digestion into your bloodstream. A healthy membrane of the small intestine allows only very small nutrients and fats, proteins and starches, which are all broken down to extremely fine particle size, to enter into the bloodstream, while the larger molecules and many different types of toxic compounds are kept out. So you can see it's a selective membrane. The last thing we want is for this membrane to be permeable and to allow junk coming through that could adversely affect our immune system on the other side. When the small intestine is affected by leaky gut syndrome, however, this process does not occur. Tiny food particles bypass the cells, which normally absorb them, and slip in between tiny intracellular junctions, which have been created by the leaky gut, and challenge the immune system on the other side. Now let's examine this in a little more detail. So then I go on and on and explain a little bit about, yeast infection, leaky gut syndrome. You can read a lot of these articles on yeastinfection.org if you want to have a look. In your intestinal tract, there reside microscopic microvilli. These are tiny finger-like projections that come off the lining of the small intestine with hair-like small membrane extensions called the brush border. The microvilli serve as a major point of absorption of all your nutrients in the body. A thin layer of mucus forms on this brush border, in which beneficial bacteria thrive. And once this layer becomes compromised, the friendly bacteria reduce in number, and the bad guys, including many candida species and parasites, for example, and bad bacteria, will have an easy time to colonize this brush border. This brush border is also home to a secretory IgA, the major antibody in your digestive system. And I go into great detail on SIGA, in fact, in the book. I think there's about 3 pages all about high or low secretory IgA. So I think you get the picture of what leaky gut syndrome really is. It's a condition that many of us in the Western world face. It's not uncommon. So if you're a person who's going to drink alcohol every now and then, if you're going to take an antibiotic or eat food containing antibiotics, if you have stress in your life, if you eat any kind of processed food, then you'll certainly have leaky gut syndrome to some degree. And I hope this video series I'm going to produce now will help you in your quest to overcome leaky gut syndrome. Be sure to check out my website, yeastinfection.org, also candidacrusher.com, and be aware that my canxida.com line of supplements are going to be of enormous help to people with leaky gut syndrome. Thanks for tuning in.